They spent a lot of time working on it, and it has paid off immediately. Nifty run. It's Jordan Travis, the quarterback, with a Florida State touchdown. Longest play of the night, first completion of the night for Florida State. Travis, 1 out of 5 for 36 yards. Got it off with the rush coming and has an open receiver. Ontario Wilson dives toward the pylon. Touchdown. Good fake by Travis. And as a man running open, the ball's underthrown, but the catch is made anyway. First down, Seminoles on the grab by Keyshawn Helton. Corbin remains the running back. Travis keeps it himself, surges forward. Touchdown, Florida State. A 33-yard gain for Warren Thompson. All these wide receivers stepping up without Kamari and Terry. Now a touchdown. Travis to Cameron McDonald, the tight end. And he is getting loose. They snap it with two. Even Smarting, Travis gets the call and answers it.
Unbelievable.
Travis on the keeper.
Todd, you talked about his toughness.